are showing you live shots outside the ELJ building here in ABS-CBN for the visit of two-time Olympic gold medalist Carlos Yulo. Yulo is a millionaire, many times over, as the government and private sector showered him with gifts. As you can see on your screens, you have ABS-CBN President Carlo Katigbak welcoming him, and with the president of the Philippine Gymnastics Association, Ms. Cynthia Carrion. You also have all the other executives really just outside the ELJ building, warmly welcoming Ms. Carrion and our two-time Paris Gold Olympics medalist, Carlos Yulo. Now, Yulo landed at the top of the podium after earning top marks in the men's floor exercise and vault. And he was born on February 16, 2000, is a highly accomplished Filipino artistic gymnast who started and began at a young age inspired by his older cousins who were gymnasts. He started training at the age of 7 under the guidance of coach Ricky Rapin. And after recognizing his talent, the Gymnastics Association of the Philippines facilitated his training in Japan under Munehiro Kugimiya, a Japanese coach who has been instrumental in Yulo's development. Now, Carlo Yulo first gained international attention during the 2018 World Artistic Gymnastics Championships held in Doha, Qatar. And though he did not medal, his performance was notable as he became the first Filipino and Southeast Asian gymnast to qualify for the finals, finishing 7th in the floor exercise. Now, Yulo's breakout moment came at the 2019 World Artistic Gymnastics Championship in Stuttgart, Germany. And there, he made history by winning the gold medal in the floor exercise, becoming the first Filipino and Southeast Asian gymnast to win a world championship. His victory was a monumental achievement, signaling his arrival as a top contender in international gymnastics. And following his world championship win, Golden Boy Carlo Yulo competed in the 2019 Southeast Asian Games hosted by the Philippines. And there he won 2 gold medals, floor exercise and all around. Now you can catch more of Carlos Yulo on TVP Express and TV Patrol. Thank you so much for joining us. I'm Denise Tinsay. Top story comes your way at 5 p.m.